there, I'm Laura Mak here at the Sea of Galilee, and we had just a wonderful day of some tours. So now I want to do a few stretches to lengthen out my legs and hamstring and through the ankles. So let's go ahead and lift your right knee, pulling it up in towards the chest, and do a couple ankle circles, and following in the other direction. Then, with your two fingers, grab your big toe, extend your foot forward. Feel a nice hamstring stretch here. Taking it out to the side. If you feel good balance, you can stretch your arm up nice and long. Good. Bring it back to the front. Release your arm. And then let's just bring that foot in to our tree pose. Hands come in center. And if you feel balance, go ahead and stretch it up. Open it out. Bring it back down. Let's do that on the other side. So, knee comes up to your chest. Circle the ankle. Grab your toe. Extend it. Stretch it forward. Get a great stretch through that hamstring here. But keep your back nice and straight. Out to the side. Stretch your arm up. Good. Bring it back to the center. Release it. Our tree pose here, nice and tall. Stretch it up and open it out. Bring it back in and exhale to come down. And I hope you have a great day also. I'm Laura Mak here from the Sea of Galilee.